Actor Salman Khan, who was recently hospitalized after being bitten by a snake, rang in his 56th birthday at his Panvel farmhouse with friends and family. Salman was surrounded by his parents, brother-in-law Ayush Sharma and nephew Ayush, and it was a double celebration for the family as the actor and niece Ayat's birthdays were celebrated. The pictures and videos from their grand birthday party are going viral and we cannot stop admiring them. The family's Panvel farmhouse was decorated with lights and many close friends of the family attended the bash. On his birthday, Salman Khan stepped out of his farmhouse to greet the paparazzi stationed outside. The actor looked dashing in a black t-shirt, brown pants and a black leather jacket. He completed his look with his signature bracelet and a chain. Salman smiled brightly and posed for the camera in style. And when the paps appreciated his smile, the Bajrangi Bhaijaan actor can be heard saying, "Saap kaatne ke baad aisa smile dena difficult hai." In the videos from the birthday bash, we can see that the event was grand and wonderful and graced by some eminent personalities. According to the report, Salman was rushed to the hospital and had got discharged later. "A snake had entered my farmhouse. I took it outside using a stick. Gradually, it reached onto my hand. I then grabbed it to release, which is when it bit me thrice. It was a kind of poisonous snake. I was hospitalized for 6 hours.